दिस इज योर मैथ वर्कशीट पार्ट वन, ओपन इट। दिस इज मैथ, सब्जेक्ट मैथ वन। दिस इज योर मैथ वर्कशीट पार्ट वन, ओपन इट। एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग क्लास आई वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग, इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी फॉर गार्जियन, आई एम सेइंग इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज चेक आउट आवर वेबसाइट। इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी रिगार्डिंग द क्लासेस और टाइमिंग प्लीज चेक आउट आवर वेबसाइट। ओके, थैंक यू। नाउ ओपन इट। सोमी, स्वर्णेंदु, ओपन। स्वर्णेंदु फाइंडिंग, ओके। नाउ यस, व्हाट इज दिस? देयर आर शेप्स। You already learned shapes in your e-learning classes. Check out the video. Now shapes. These are shapes. You know beta, everything have any type of shapes. So today we just learn the name of shapes. Name of shapes. Okay. Now, this is what is this? Any ki bolche? You want to say something? Please type it. Shonendu, you want to say something? What you are saying? Please write it. Tell your mother to write in chat box. If you want to say something, Sonendu, please tell your mother to write in our chat box. Okay. Now starts. Today's topic is shapes. Today's topic is shapes. Now, first, square. Square. Look, this is square shape. This is square shape. Say with me, square. Square. Look, there are four sides. One side, two side, three side, four side. Four sides. And all the sides are equal. It is square. You have chessboard or ludo board, carrom board. These are square in shape. So it is square. It is, this shape is called, say with me, square. Square. It is square. Say, Moinul, say beta, square. Say square. Next, circle. This is circle. This is this round shape. You see the sun, just like circle. Now it is the circle. It is circle. It is circle. Say with me, circle. Next, triangle. Look, this is triangle. This is triangle. And count how many sides it have. Count 1, 2, 3. How many sides? 3 sides. A triangle has 3 sides. You ate pizza. One piece of pizza, it is triangle in shape. Next, rectangle. 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 It is rectangle. It is rectangle. It also have, this shape also have 4 sides. 1 side, 2 side, 3 side and 4 sides. But it is not, 4 sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. Look, these sides and these sides are equal and these sides and these sides equal. You see the door at your room. Door is rectangle in shape. Now tell me, what is this? What is this? Tell me. This is star. You see star in the, where? Show me star, kotha dekho. Show me. In the sky. In the sky. Okay. We see the star in the sky. But look, this is star. This is star. This shape is called star. So what we learn today? Say with me, square. Say square. Square. This is square in shape. Round in shape. Round in shape. Triangle in shape. It is triangle. It is rectangle. It is rectangle. And last one, twinkle twinkle little star. It is star shape. It is star shape. So student, today we learn name of the shapes. Already we learn it in your e-learning class, but look, this blank page you write 1 to 10. This blank page, it is your homework. You write 1 to 10 in both page. 1 to 10, 1 to 10, okay? And also you done it. these three pages is your homework. Two page for writing 1 to 10 and this square, only square, only square. Just nothing you have to do, just join the dot. Okay, you can do it here, no need to do. Do it classwork, join the dots and color it. Join the dots and color it. Now do it. Now do it. Sonendu, do it. Only 1 to 10, 2 pages is homework. Now do this square. Join the dots and color. Any color. Join the dots and the square and color. Any color as you wish. Color it. Do it and show me your copy. Okay, color as you wish, whatever color you love. Ba, very good. Okay, very good. Now one thing, I give you homework. Look carefully. These 2 pages you write 1 to 10. How you write 1 to 10? Please check. This way. 1, look carefully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This way. Okay? Now, today this much, thank you attending the class and for today, ta-ta, ta-ta, bye-bye, ta-ta.